has not been a single piece of credible evidence to prove a conspiracy.
I have to admit to you, at the beginning, I did think there was a conspiracy. But when you honestly take a look at it, you honestly pursue every avenue, at some point you have to be honest with yourself. I don't care how much you want it, believe it, feel it, whatever else, at some point you have to say, there is no evidence.